Holy Bible, Second Book of Chronicles, Chapter 15, Verse 2. And he came face to face with Asa and said to him, "Give ear to me, Asa and all Judah and Benjamin, the Lord is with you while you are with him. If your heart's desire is for him, he will be near you, but if you give him up, he will give you up.